How can you create a container? Create a container means defining a Linux file system. This file system will be used to run your application. If you use Docker, you can just create a Docker file. A Docker file is a simple text file that defines what will be inside your container image. Let's see a small sample. Usually, you start from an existing container. Many popular Linux distributions provide base container images. Here, as you can see from our from statement, we are using a Debian image. The slim added to the name indicates that this is a trimmed down image useful to run containerized applications. Then we will probably need to add all the libraries and runtimes that our software needs. The run statement uses the package manager, apt for Debian, to install the required packages on top of the base distribution. We will use the copy or add statements to include local files in the container. This is generally used to include your own software. Finally, the cmd statement tells the runtime which process should be started when the container is executed. At this point, you are ready to use the docker build command to convert your Docker file into a container image that you can run and distribute. Of course, there are more commands you can use, and things can become a bit more complicated than in this small example, but I hope that this video will make you willing to experiment more and build your own containers.